We're gonna see about maybe doing a little bit of campaign work here. I know it's been a couple days since I recorded a video for you guys, so I've wanted to give you something a little bit different. We'll check out the campaign, see how that looks. I've heard good things, but you never know. And if that gets a little dry, then we'll go into some multiplayer online. So yeah, let's go ahead and check out the story
mode. Many years ago, the great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashveld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashveld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak. Only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashveld. The Blackstone Legion. Knights. True warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
Alright, cool. So that's the intro. That's pretty neat. I did not expect that, but let's see what we got here. Chapter 1, Knights.
I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there. In the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
Huh. Alright, cool. Let's see here. So, warlords and cowards. I'm gonna set the difficulty to normal. Warden from the west is hired to defend a warlord and his besieged castle. Let's see what that's about.
The wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust,
guys.
Sworn to defend the weak.
Almost movie-like.
Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
Ooh. I'm not sure about how much of this I'm going to actually play, but we're going to get as far as we can. Maybe we'll go through chapter one. Maybe we'll stop about halfway through. I don't know, you guys. We'll see.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Dobney.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out!
Dobney! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Ho-ho-ho! Battering ram.
Ah!
Warden.
Go! Get in there!
I had a job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Defend the east wall. Alright. Do it. Oh, this is not fair.
Nelson!
Oh, really? I'm sorry, guys. I didn't know it's gonna be like a tutorial of bullshit.
We're loading.
Yeah, okay. Quick. Got it. I do. I know how to guard. Play the game, remember? Oh, hook them skills. You don't want none, punk. Okay, let's go. Uh-huh. Thought you was gonna hit me, huh? Yeah. What up, though? Pay attention. Looked away for like half a second. Alright. What you want? You don't want none. Nope. Yeah, no shit.
So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield alone.
Reinforcements.
What's up, Homeslice?
I needed to hold that wall.
Y'all didn't see that. Just avert your eyes. Ooh. Pickups are consumable. Yeah. Stalwart.
Go! Defend this fortress! Go!
It looks like he's riding the eagles. Reach the archers.
Yeah.
sir. You're wondering why I'm doing this is because there's collectibles that you only get in these breakaways. Just like that. See? Like this. Are they glowing?
The Iron Lion is made up of many smaller beings. The lion was the symbol of the regal.
That.
They were strong once. Now they have fallen to Blackstone Might. The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld.
Okay.
1,000 years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against a hunt. When we stop fighting against it, nature will always reassert itself. So it is with stone, so it is with plants, with animals. And so it is with people.
Catapult's still ready to fire.
Alright, what are we doing? Oh, archers. That ain't good. Alright, you guys, this is where it gets hairy, I think. Yeah! Nice! That was dope. That was so dope, you guys.
Charge!
I'm digging this. Look at these graphics. Like, this is like a movie. Like, it's so cool.
Charge! Through the breach!
Down. Yeah, yo, that was cool as fuck.
Defend me!
That battering ram would end this fight.
What battering ram? Let's see what happens. Battering ram. Alright, I think we're gonna have to face that wart. Yep, there he is. There's a big dog. Alright, so I know these are peons, but that was pretty terrifying.
Dominate! Dominate! Show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat. Right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
Yeah. 1v1.
Refused, there would be a slaughter.
Makes him go away. No pressure. At all. Oof. Ain't fucking around, y'all. Uh-huh. Oof.
Warden too. Or had been.
Oh, shit. We might lose this one. God, I'm sweating here. Was so close. I got so nervous. Oh shit. Damn.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel.
For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
Dope. So we lost to them. But I got knighted. It's pretty cool. But I think that means that other guy's gonna die.
We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Sweet. All right, you guys. Well, that is that put us about 20 minutes now, so I think we're gonna have to cut this short because I didn't realize how long one episode of a chapter was. So yeah, if you like this series, drop a like, and I'll be sure to keep doing this. But for now, I guess that's all we're going to do, and I'll continue with the next chapter. Hope you guys like and subscribe for more.